So number four is ability to admit that you were wrong. And here are several components that I would like to discuss with you today. Number one is ability to recognize your own mistake. So yes, in this situation, I was wrong. This is my mistake. Number two, ability to actually admit your mistake, to state them out loud. So the first one is to think to yourself, yes, this was my mistake. I know it. The second is ability to state them out loud. And the third element, which is extremely important, is ability to apologize. So is ability to say, I'm sorry, and admit that it was your fault without explaining it away. Without looking for excuses for why this mistake happened, which would not be taking responsibility for this mistake. Another example, a person is constantly arriving late at work. An explanation can sound like this. The traffic was terrible. I have to deal with it every morning. Why can't the government find the solution for this situation? There are so many people who are suffering. This should be something that they could do about it. This extra hour that I spend in traffic, I could sleep instead and be more productive at work. And this explanation sounds pretty reasonable, right? But this is the reaction from psychologically mature person, because this person is constantly arriving late at work and he's blaming the traffic and the government for it. It's like an explanation of psychologically mature person would sound like this. I should check my route and make sure that there's no traffic. Next time, I should wake up earlier so I can avoid the traffic and be on time at work. Sorry, I got this terrible cold and it's been a week already. I'm still sick, but the show must go on, right? So maybe I can talk to my boss about it, and maybe I can talk to him about coming to work an hour earlier and finish an hour early as well. So this way I can be more productive at work. So the second person is looking for a solution. He is admitting his mistake. He knows that he was late because he did not consider the time in traffic, and he's admitting it and looking for a solution. This is the reaction of psychologically mature person. Let me see your comments. Hi, I can say hi, thank you. Please let me know where you are from and if you know me or not. Write number one if this is your first webinar with me, and write 10 if you already seen my videos and know who I am and know about psychology of happiness.